Guys, today I'm back in the video. So today we're gonna be playing on Call of Duty Mobile. And this is my first video of playing Call of Duty Mobile. And yeah, though this is pretty cool and better than like FIFA, I guess, or also Fortnite. Okay, hold on. Oh, this game needs update, so we'll be back soon. Oh, sorry. That game won't be updated because my phone doesn't have enough storage. Sorry about that, guys. And let's sign in as a guest. And yeah, this game is not that bad. Very cool. Okay. Which world should we play, squad? Hey, this game has, another game has like a squad mode. Play, I guess, Fortnite. Oh, this is a Fortnite mode. And let's start. This game is like kinda Modern Combat 5, but it's like Modern Combat 5 just copied this game. And yeah. And what? So those opponents are bots. Never mind, that doesn't matter. Because it's just a game. And I sound local, actually.
We've taken the lead.
Kale, I can't remember high quarter clay. I mean, by the clay, I'm gonna put someone on the keyboard to see. And so, human mode is hard. I'm using the advanced. I saw the simple mode. So you have to change the mode of pulling people. Let us go to there. For loader. Oh, I forgot. When I died. Hey, how does this change the. Oh, there's no settings. Yep. You can set to a simple mode, but simple mode is kinda. I said hard, it's a farming. It's like I'm just like fixed to advanced mode. I don't know.
VTOL inbound.
My friend, I know this place is going. Subscribe to his channel, name is Ghost Sounded. Link is on the description. And I'm still dying. I'm pushing his bot though, what the heck? Caesar is like the squad mode. Okay, we won. Sorry about that. There's some and the notifications. Let's play the squad mode. See if there is any squad mode though. Squad mode ta yate ase. Eta battle royale mode ase onar ete. Let's see if there is any. So there are bots here. It's not a bot. Is it? Magic Terror Battle Royale. Oh, it unlocks at like level 7. Which level I'm in? Don't know. Level. Never mind, it doesn't go. Yeah, but this mobile is just boring though. Again. That's a team deathmatch. I'm just a rookie player in this game. Okay. And I guess the voice audio might be very loud.
Deathmatch.
Not really sure. Again. Some stupid notifications. This one is more kind of boring for me. But cool. Again. Where is this one? This is over there. Russell Village. Where is everyone?
Get down, sniper. Reloading, cover me.
My assist racist. Oh my god, that sucks. Where's the everyone? For some reason, it is. Oh, I died. I'm super bad.
I'm tied for the lead. Taking the lead.
So there you go.
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound.
Why not? All right, let's keep dying. Oh, we're on the side. I'm gonna die, so. Oh, boom. I'm dying. Again. Why so bad at it?
Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Hostiles jamming our radar.
Okay. Oh. Again. What the fuck is this? Oh, sorry for that. It's sore.
Hostile predator missile inbound.
those people in bots though. How? Like, no one there bots actually. Oh, this is a win. Oh, that works. Where are they actually? Well, particularly this restaurant, I get stop recording. My God, I hate background noises. The fuck? Sorry for sorry. Oh, we won. Yeah, that's for the video on playing Call of Duty Mobile. Thank you guys for watching. Also, please subscribe and like the video. Bye.